We're at the garlic festival. I love your hat.
Thank you. But
I'm starving. I haven't eaten breakfast. I ate one cracker.
There's garlic bread, combo meals, garlic fries we got already, garlic calamari.
Let's get a combo meal.
Yeah,
that looks good. You guys haven't eaten lunch yet, right?
We haven't really eaten like a real lunch. No, we were waiting.
Okay. More of this food. Food, food, food.
It's there, but is it prominent?
That's what I'm working through right now.
Oh, you're processing. Got it.
You could use a little bit more garlic.
Can I get two? Thank you. It's melting on my... But it doesn't taste very garlicky.
Really?
It tastes like vanilla ice cream.
Never mind. I don't know, Melissa.
So we're getting cold beer. Okay, so this hat is handmade in Seattle, Washington. And
okay.
It's the shape of a newly sprouted garlic, hence the green here. And what's on the back?
On the back here is 2017.
Wait.
Where is it?
It's a garlic festival pin.
It's collectible, so next year when I'm here, I'm getting the 2018 pin.
Nice. So people keep asking May where she got her hat, her garlic hat. So what's the count now, May?
So right now it's 11.
11 people have asked her.
People, not including two children who were like pointing at my hat.
Actually, I saw a couple other people who were pointing too.
So technically like 20.
Yes, that's true. There's a flaming garlic. Okay, we're gonna go home.